The first thing you need to do to up your Magfed or Bushball gameplay is to play Magfed on a speedball field against speedballers, as this is most probably the thing that will increase your reaction time the most, especially with reloading. Hi, my name is Ivan Irle, and on this channel I create Magfed gameplay videos and Magfed tips and tricks videos just like this one. If that's something you're into, consider subscribing. Identify where your skills are lacking the most and run some drills to improve that. In my case, it's running and shooting to the right. Play paint dodgeball, and for this you will need a buddy. Stand about 10 meters or 33 feet apart, and then stand with your body fully behind a cover, only sticking out your head. Your friend will then start shooting at your head. What you then must do is locate the paintball, track it, and then at the last minute, pull your head back. This is extremely stressful, especially the first time, but it eventually turns out to be quite some fun. This will give you more freedom in gameplay to pull off some extra shots while paint is coming your way. I know most of us here always try to improve our gameplay, and if that's you, hit the like button and drop a comment on what you've done in the past to improve your gameplay. Then this is probably the easiest, but at the same time, the most difficult thing to do. Play more paintball. It's sometimes easier said than done, as it requires a lot more people. But the more you play, the more you understand your marker, and the more you understand the way that it works. Then number 5, find out what is the best parts to use to upgrade your marker, be it an aftermarket barrel or upgrading your paint to a higher quality. But this is all after the fact. First improve your skills, then start the upgrading process. And then number 6, as a bonus, watch some more tips and tricks videos on YouTube by myself or other YouTube creators. The more knowledge you can gain, the better you can become. Let me know if one of these tips are something that you're going to try, and feel free to drop some extra exercises for all the new coming paintballers. Until next time, cheers.